Hi, my name is Justin, and yes, we're on a rooftop. We're currently recording now from Puebla, Mexico. This is the fourth largest city in Mexico with about 3 million people in it. Me and my wife, we have three small children, ages 5, 4, and almost 1 year old. We live down in Mexico full time, and I would be kicking myself if I didn't try and take this opportunity to introduce who we are, my family and I, to you, Mr. President. And this message, although it is addressed to President Barack Obama and your lovely wife, Michelle, it is definitely a public message so that everybody can see, and hopefully we can have more hands in the pot to get to you. You guys are admirably undertaking a big venture to show both scripted and unscripted on screen what the world has to offer and what you guys can offer to change the world. It's a little bit about me. I was born in Illinois in Hazelcrest, which is south of Chicago, but I was not raised there. My father supposedly is from there. My mother did the job on her own. She's a single mom from Tennessee, and when I was little, she moved back home to her natal, that's a Spanishism, to her native Tennessee, and that's where I was raised, north of Memphis, until I was about 16 years old. But I wanted to reach out to you because I know what the power of telling stories, of storytelling, has to offer for the world, and what narrative can really, really do to break down barriers, to build connections, and to really open up doors and opportunities for the world. My brother and I, both of us were raised by a single mother in rural Tennessee, in poverty. And I understand, I know what relative poverty is, but within the American paradigm, we grew up in the type of poverty where we would wanna go to school in order to get meals. So we would get free breakfast and free lunch, and then at nighttime, hopefully we found some ramen, which is also good. I still eat ramen every now and then. I hope I'm not super malnourished, but that's the reality. I wanna give you just a little bit of background. I mentioned my mother. My mother was one of 11 children. She actually had 12 brothers and sisters, so 13 kids in all. Two of them died in infancy in Tennessee, the rural South, which is where I'm from, which is where I grew up, as I mentioned. And my mom, as a Southern woman, a Southern white woman, with one of her favorite sisters, they were together all the time. She went out, we didn't have money. But in Tennessee, without an automobile, she walked with her sister, with my Aunt Margie, to a voting booth. And in 2008, two Southern poor rural white women voted for President Barack Obama. And I'm not telling you to work with us because my mom voted for you. What I'm saying is we want to show what it's really like, and hopefully that other people can jump on and realize that the world is more full of love and more full of acceptance than it is of hate, and that we have a much higher tolerance for them than they do for us, for those that are slinging mud. Fast forward, I'm now married to my beautiful wife, who's from Hawaii. She's actually from Kailua. And we are happily married with three children. We currently live in Mexico, and we also believe very strongly in the power of storytelling. And so what we've done is we've created videos that we've been sharing on the internet for the past couple of years. And one of the main goals is to show what it's like living in Mexico, so we can hopefully break down barriers for both Americans looking to Mexico and both for Mexicans and Latin Americans, Latinos looking to the United States. Unfortunately, in the political climate that we live in, there's so much there's so much garbage that's being thrown from both sides, or from all sides, and what we want to do is we highlight what the cool stuff is with regards to food, culture, language, people, family, and back to people, which make up these families. We would love in some way, form, to be a part of what you're doing. These are thematic videos that pretty much show our daily life, but that we don't have to be enclosed in boxes. We live in Mexico full time, we speak Spanish. And we show through our videos, what it's like living in real Mexico. Not going on vacation to Cancun or to Los Cabos, but really showing what Mexico is like, what the people are like, which is the beauty that makes up Mexico. And I'm positive, I'm convinced it's the beauty that makes up every country and region in this world, is the people and the cultures that they create and that they cultivate. It's been very much a breakthrough for us. For me, it's been extremely inspiring, perspiring too sometimes. But what we've done is we've seen people breaking down or climbing over the barriers. In some cases, these are archetypes or stereotypes that they have in their minds that they're breaking down. I'm super, super excited. Whether or not you see this ever, I'm still gonna post it to our YouTube channel. I know that a lot of our followers speak Spanish. A lot of them are bilingual. Para que todos sepan, este video es para el presidente Barack Obama, el expresidente de Estados Unidos, y su esposa, que recientemente emprendieron un proyecto con Netflix para subir videos. Y bueno, producir documentales, videos, para mostrar la vida social en el mundo. Y yo quisiera que seamos nosotros aquí en México parte de sus proyectos. And that would be super cool if that could happen. We super very much look forward to at least getting it out there. Like I said, I would be kicking myself in the butt if we didn't do this. So check it out. We would love to connect with you. I've been looking all over since the announcement was made this Tuesday of what you guys are planning to do. I have found zero contact information. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna use the internet, we're gonna put it together, we're gonna show it what it's like. So whether or not you somehow for some miraculous reason ever see this video, President Obama or Michelle, we would love to be able to do that. Whether or not that happens, we'll continue to tell stories. We'll do them here on YouTube, and we'll do them in whatever other venues that we can. We obviously don't have the funds to network in the multi-billion sold news venues that unfortunately don't always tell the whole truth. And that's really sad. And that's one of the reasons that we do what we do. We show what it's really like living in Mexico, in family life, in a bilingual family. And so please, if possible, reach out to us, because that's what we want to do to you guys. I wish you guys the best. We wish you the best. If you have a chance, check our family out. We have tons of videos that we upload of us just trying to forge forward in a much different way than I did as a child, and in a much different way as many of my peers did. I think I said all that I wanted to say for the moment. Reach out. We want to reach out to you. Please, let us catch you. Let us talk. Let us do something. Bye.